been just one power play for each team in this game. Jay Theodore inside his own end. Snaps it up ahead. Michael Amadio trying to split the defense. Drops it back to Wah. Puck pinballs around to the corner to Riley Nash, but a penalty here on Tampa. Going to be an elbow on Rutta.
Yeah, Amadio took a shot to the head. As he's trying to play that puck.
But number 44, 2 minutes for elbowing.
Rutta, the penalty box for Tampa. Well, here's a look, see Amadio, there's the elbow. Clearly comes up and catches right in the face. So the Golden Knights, one for one on the power play. We're just talking, each team's only had one. This will be the second for Vegas.
Golden Knights in search of their first shot of the period. And the puck fired off the glass all the way down by Ryan McDonough.